if we sail a little bit high.
App photographer Bullit Marquez has been chronicling in dazzling imagery the eruption of one of Asia's most picturesque volcanoes, Mount Mayon, which has displaced more than 78,000 villages in the northeastern Philippines. For nearly 2 weeks, Mayon, famous for its near-perfect cone shape, has increasingly been gushing red-hot lava fountains, belching huge columns of ash and molten rocks into the sky and plunging outlying villages and cities in darkness due to the falling ash. Entire villages within an 8-kilometer 5-mile danger zone have been abandoned by residents, but police and army troops are stopping villages worried about their homes and farm animals and keeping tourists from venturing closer to photograph what some call a beautiful disaster. Many residents are accustomed to Mayon's fury and go about their lives normally. Shopping malls, coffee shops and restaurants in the provincial capital, Legazpi City, buzz day and night. Marquez photographed a farmer gingerly tending to flowers in Camaligue town as two rainbows appeared in the backdrop of the cloud-shrouded volcano. Advertising in red invented by Teeds.